Lock your weapons. Prepare to fire. Ready. Aim. Fire. Aim. Fire. Aim. Fire. Freeze it.
It is hard to imagine our lives today if it was not for the sacrifice of those veterans that we take time today to remember and honor. I join with all VA employees in honoring those who have been called to the altar of freedom and offering prayers for them and their families who sacrifice still today, and in asking for the Almighty's continued blessings on this great nation.
Thank you for your service, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for your service.